My picture storybook, Billu the Dog.
A farmer had a faithful dog called Billu. He was very old. One day the farmer decided to throw him out. Billu went to the woods to meet his best friend, the fox. The next day, the farmer, his wife, their baby, and Billu went to the field. They laid the baby under a tree. The fox jumped at the baby. Billu attacked the fox and saved the baby. The farmer and his wife became very happy. The whole family lived together happily. Thank you.